Today, the state health department confirmed more than 50 new cases, including one in Winston, Tippa, and Lafayette County. WTVA's Kayla Thompson spoke with Oxford residents and Mayor Tannehill about how they feel now that COVID-19 is in their county.
While today is the first time that we can positively confirm the coronavirus in our community, we have known this day was coming and we have prepared for it for weeks.
This is the video Mayor Robin Tannehill posted on Facebook this morning to alert residents that COVID-19 is here. The Department of Health had not confirmed a case in the area until after she posted the video.
Unfortunately, the Department of Health website is not being updated as quickly as they are making calls. And in my opinion, it would be irresponsible for me to have that information and not let the citizens know. Our citizen safety is our top priority. And so I felt like waiting for a chart to be updated didn't really make much sense.
And folks here were glad Mayor Tannehill did not wait to release that information.
This is something that has never happened ever, unprecedented, and she is doing an incredible job of keeping us informed and making decisions on behalf of our town to help us get past this quicker and to support our businesses and do what's best for everybody.
Some residents say knowing that a case is in the county doesn't scare them.
I'm going to sanitize my hands a little bit more, but that's really it. I'm not too worried about it.
Yeah, I'm just going to do the same thing, and I'm 20 years old, so if I get it, I should live, you know.
No matter how residents feel about the news, they say they will do what they have to in order to flatten the curve of cases.
It being officially announced might make people take it a little more seriously and actually stay home and help flatten the curve so we don't have more cases. We are doing curbside pickup to support our local businesses, and I think that's great that they're offering that. It adds a little more normalcy to our life.
Mayor Tannehill says she knows the people of Oxford will band together to overcome COVID-19.
You know, there's no guidebook on this one, and so we are all winging it a lot of the time, but we are all pulling the rope in the same direction. And I will tell you that the Lafayette County Board of Supervisors and Sheriff have also been key players in this whole thing, and we are working together as a community, the city and the county. It's not just a city effort.
In Oxford, Kayla Thompson, WTVA 9 News.